These how to 1 minute will show you how to set up contact form 7 file with upload field. So if you created a contact form using the contact form 7 plugin and now you are wondering to add a upload file option to your contact form, follow this easy step-by-step guide. Log into your WordPress dashboard and make sure you installed and activated the Contact Form 7 plugin. Once the plugin activated, you will get this contact option through the plugin. So click on contact and you can create a new contact form for here, or you can edit your existing form. So I'm going to edit my existing form from here and select the form option, and for example I want to add a upload button under your message field. So under your message field I'm giving a enter and here selecting file. If you want to require the file upload field, then check this required field option. From here you can change your field name and file size limits. Give here the limit bytes, acceptable file types, I'm selecting here jpg comma png comma jpeg comma mp4, and then click on insert tag. Once done, click on save. And I'm going to reloading my contact us page. And as you can see, the file upload field has been added. Clicking on choose file to check if it's working or not. And as you can see, it's working properly. So this is how we can add file upload field in WordPress website using Contact Form 7 plugin. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.